shows. Hell, I've even seen her sex tape. Good Lord, it was bad. Guess she really needed the money on account of her being under more fraud investigations than I fruit. Well, it looks like the curtain's finally coming down on Cleo, because we're about to bag her right on the set of her latest movie, Masquerade Murder Party.
Thank you.
The call sheet says this is the big masquerade murder scene. So everybody's gonna be in masks. It'll be tricky, but Cleo's in there somewhere, so just find out which one she is. And hey, don't be afraid to threaten these people with a little hardware. Don't want them thinking you're just acting.
What's that? What's that?
You think you could do me a favor? I forgot to get Mom a birthday present, and she goes nuts for the old-timey movie stuff. If you bring back something cool from the studio, I'll boost your cut of the bounty. But this stays between us, all right? I don't like stealing. I just got myself in some shit here.
Potential too. It made no sense, obviously, but my agent said none of the really artsy projects do. That's why they're the best fit for me. I'm not, like, deep or whatever. Prank show person, you got me. Where are the hidden cameras, huh? This is going too far.
Nice work, partner. I'm gonna try and get a selfie with her before she really starts crying and shit.